Rob Stone, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to drope.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Mega Mateo here, like always. Basically, today's video is a new video, guys, and it's gonna be a strategy on killing Oryx on hard mode because he is a little bit difficult with the new light eaters that were put in, obviously. And this is gonna be involving without killing the ogres. You're not gonna be killing the ogres right away, so you will not have to deal with the light eaters. That's why this method is so much better than the normal method you would use, because you're not dealing with the light eaters. So basically, make sure you guys drop a like in the video to share this with your grandma, your great grandma, your great grandpa, baby cousin, anyone you guys want to share it with. Drop a like. It means a lot to me. It will help you guys. It'll help everybody in the long run, to be honest. So drop a like if you guys want to. If you don't want to, I understand. No worries. But if you do, go ahead. So my friend Vodka showed me this. He is, he's not in this gameplay actually, but he did show it to my fire team when we were doing it earlier today. He said his friend and him like made it up kind of. I don't know what his friend's Twitch was, so I'm not sure how I'm supposed to give him credit. I'm just saying it. So shout out to you, Vodka, for showing this to me. So anyways, what you guys want to do is get all of your ogres down to 10% health. Obviously, I was the guy in the middle doing the floater job, killing shit, you know what I mean? Well, obviously, in my case, I was lowering down everybody's ogre with them. So I shot about 3 black spindle bolts to their head, and then they were all about, you know, a good amount because you can handle your own. So after everybody gets all their ogres down to 10% and your relic runner says he's got the relic, everybody heads to this left platform over here, the left daughter platform. It's always the left daughter platform, guys. Always left daughter platform. You guys want to jump up here, and when you guys are up here, you're gonna want to tighten the place down his bubble. Some ogres will have full health because this does go on pretty fast. And then when Oryx is like opening up his chest, you guys want to stagger Oryx. As you guys can see here, right when Oryx staggers, turn to the ogres, kill them. The two people on the left jump down, two people on the right jump down, blow up all of the orbs, and then everybody heads straight to the center. Everybody jumps straight to the center because your invincibility bubble thing is going to be in the center, because that's where your bubble guy is going to want to go after you guys stagger Oryx. Then he's going to obviously blow up. You guys can just keep shooting him like that, and you guys can see it's very, very easy. You didn't have to deal with the light eaters, nothing like that. So it's basically doing normal, just a little bit different. So I hope you guys enjoyed the strategy. I will obviously leave the full entire like fight of me killing him with my team, so you guys will see my rewards, and I'll just leave music for you guys to listen to the whole entire time, and at the end you guys can hear my team's reaction when we killed him. But anyway, that's really my video for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry if it's not like a high quality video. I'm trying my best. I'm extremely tired at the moment. I have not slept in like 48 hours, and yeah. That's really it, guys. I love each and every single one of you. I'm just smiling right now just because I'm just so happy with like how my channel is doing and how much I just think you guys, the support you guys are giving me. So anyway, I'll just see you guys in this video. Peace out, guys. I love each and every single one of you. Drop a like if you guys can. If you guys have an account, drop a like, definitely. But if you can't, let's go for like, I'm actually asking for a huge like amount. Let's go for 2,000 likes. You guys know me. I never ask for a huge like amount. But let's go for 2,000 likes. That's a lot of likes, but let's go for it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys. See you guys in the next video. Peace.
staring at two different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I'm wishing. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could.
Couldn't even feel my hands for that last jump.
Mate, you're not gonna believe this shit.
I got the chest at 304.
Guess what I got?
And I got a cloak.
I got a 310 chest.
I got literally nothing out of that. Thank God for that. Oh. Took my Mauldron shards and gave me a cloak that's worse than what I've already got. Great.
As if I've never done this.
I leave this open, feel the way I want to fall down in this ocean. Need you to believe I belong. And I apologize if I forget